Say, you want to see something? See, for whatever reason, it's come to my attention that video that I posted of my Native American drawing for my friend OliverInk isn't there. So I'm gonna check my freaking DeviantArt page to see if I stored it there for whatever reason. I'll be back. And I just checked and it's not freaking there. Holy crap! You kidding me? Dang, man, I don't even know what I was thinking, to be honest. I don't think I want to know what I was thinking, because I don't make any sense anyway. To be honest. Now I'm just being blunt about it. Anyway, we're just gonna start from the beginning, work our way from there. Now, I had actually recorded a video of this earlier. I think I might have accidentally deleted it from all of my devices for some reason, because I'm stupid. And it's not that I want to be either, it's because I chose to be at that time. And it figures a lot. You know? And I just find it very bothersome. But anyway, I'm just gonna take this time to vent. You know, here lately, I've been spending upwards of 2 hours or better working on abstract pieces and requests, some of which are prizes that I'm taking it upon myself to draw for people who placed in my contests this year in 2017. And that first one I submitted for my friend OliverInk, apparently I videographed it, but for whatever reason I didn't have the common sense to save it long enough on my computer to submit it to my video gallery on YouTube. Funny that, right? So yeah. Kind of figures, doesn't it? You know? And to heck with everything else, what do I know? You know? So I'm gonna pause this again. Gonna check my you know what at you know where. There we go. Now let's just slow this down a bit. And there. Folks, I'm not lying to you when I said that I actually did record this before, but didn't have the common decency to upload it to YouTube or vid.me before deleting it. And you know what? That's probably because I didn't even think about it at that time. I was probably in a mad rush anyway, so I did the worst thing I could have possibly done. And it figures a lot. Heck, I don't even know if it's on the freaking YouTube or vid.me. I don't even know if it's there or not. So I can only speculate. And say that it is there, but for whatever reason, it's a private video. So, it figures. So, I'm just gonna go about it and say straight up, I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. I don't care. You know? I really don't care anymore. And I'll tell you what really gets my goat. What gets my goat is the fact that all these people out there would rather choose to believe in a lie created by Satan himself than a truth that God's been trying every day for the last 142 millennia to get us to accept, knowing all too well that he gave us whatever freedom we had to make our own decisions because he trusted us to do right by him and get by. But what do? We mistake his trust for weakness. And that, my friends, is where everything goes to H-E double hockey sticks. That's another way of saying another word, but I'm not going to say it. Because reasons. Because people out there are too politically understandably correct to understand anything that's politically incorrect because reasons. And everybody knows what these reasons are. They understand what those reasons are, so I don't have to say it. Because they know. But so few actually will accept it, and it saddens me, it sickens me, and it disturbs me, and it bothers me. And it irks me. And it ticks me off. And it really grinds my gears. And it gets my goat. And it sucks, and it blows. The list goes on how I'd describe it, but I'm just going to leave it at 9 or 10 for now, so, you know.
Hey, have you seen the latest news?
I really don't care about the news, man.
What do you care about then?
You don't care about the news? Man, you need to see a therapist.
I don't need to see a therapist, man. You're the one that needs to see a therapist. Except the therapist that you should be seeing is the man upstairs.
Actually, for once, I totally agree with you.
Wait, you agree with this guy?
You know he's not wrong. He's as politically incorrect as incorrect can be. But, well, I don't even know if I said that right.
Don't worry about it. It's all good. Don't even worry about it. You're just fine. And go out there hunting for alligators, just like the old days. Maybe we should visit Louisiana again someday.
Actually, no, I like it better here in New York.
Really? How was that?
I really couldn't care less. So I prefer not to say. You know? But you already know, so it's good. It's good. It's good.
Alright, so whatever reason, this thing ain't wanting to progress properly, so I'm just gonna do it fast and quick and get it over with. So here we go. Yeah. This is the fast and easy way. And I'm pretty sure that it sums up this video in about 60 seconds. Give or take. Although I really couldn't care less at this point. Maybe I should care less. Because you know the other 9.5 minutes were just filler.
Mm-hmm. So you decided to cut it short then?
Yeah, short and sweet.
Actually a pretty good idea now I've come to think about it, but I mean it's not the best idea.
But it's not the worst, right?
Right. So I figures.
Also, just a confession to all of you people. I have way too much time on my hands, but I have the common decency to use that time properly. So there you go.
But I apologize that you had to sit through this other 9.5 minutes of filler, because I really could have just as easily summed it up in about...
I believe it's worth noting that this particular art video is brought to you by the letter C,
but common sense, or common logic, or common knowledge. Because if you don't have any one of those, your life just won't work the way it should.
Yeah, I just said the word libtard.
Get triggered all you want. Because quite frankly, I don't care anymore.
Get triggered all you want, I don't care anymore.
But back to the whole thing. You know, I spent a lot of time and effort on this. And let me tell you straight up, I'm not kidding when I say that this is by far a huge leap in terms of my creative evolution. Not just as an artist or a musician or a writer, but as a human being as well. So I should just keep that in mind and just get that out of the way, because you people need to know this stuff. Because if you go without knowing this stuff, you'll never know anything. Right? I mean, it's just that simple. It's easy. It's simple to figure out, you know? Not bad, huh?
Masterful work.